You can see he likes to bark. He's very friendly, and this is his second time in San Diego.